Hey, church. So I've had a couple questions this week about my Sunday sermon, and I wanted to dive in a little bit to that meat and talk a little bit more about what it means to be an apostle. You see, today some churches teach that apostles are for today. The role of apostle is for today. I'm not teaching that. I don't teach that the role of apostle is for today. The role apostle can be found in the book of Acts. And in fact, let's read that together. Acts 1, 21-26. So now we must choose a replacement for Judas from among the men who were with us the entire time we were traveling with the Lord Jesus. Boom, right there, stop. First thing you need to know. People who are apostles need to be traveling with Jesus the entire time he was alive. From the time he was baptized by John until the day he was taken from us. Whoever is chosen will join us as a witness of Jesus' resurrection. So number two is they are a witness to Jesus' resurrection. They have to have seen Jesus resurrected. So they nominated two men, Joseph called Barsabbas, also known as Justice, and Matthias. Then they all prayed, O Lord, you know every heart, show us which of these men you have chosen. Third factor, Jesus chooses apostles. As an apostle to replace Judas in this ministry. For he has deserted us and gone where he belongs. Then they cast lots, and Matthias was selected to become an apostle with the other 11 men. So the role of apostle, three things. Must have walked with Jesus. Must be a witness to the resurrection of Jesus. And finally, must be chosen by Jesus. I don't think anyone today falls into those categories. So as the role of apostle, I don't believe that is for today. However, the Bible also does use the word apostle to mean other things. So this is where I think some of those teachers get this teaching. And in fact, I'm going to read from 2 Corinthians 8:23. And it says, as for Titus, he is my partner and fellow worker among you. As for our brethren, they are messengers of the churches, a glory to Christ. Another version says it this way. If anyone asks about Titus, say that he is my partner who works with me to help you. And the brothers with him have been sent by the churches, and they bring honor to Christ. There's a word there. Messengers sent. Both of those words are translations of the word apostolos, or apostolon, I believe, in this case. The Bible does use the word apostle in a different way. It means to be a messenger. So in some sense, yes, we are all apostles. We are all messengers of God. But we are not apostles, the role. We don't have that same power that the apostles had. We are not to write books and say they are the word of God. The prophets and the apostles gave us the word of God. We as apostles are messengers to this world. So in a generic sense, the base of the word, maybe we are apostles. I would say I like the word messenger. But we are not apostles, as in the role. Well, thank you for joining me today. I know that this was not your typical devotional, but I thought it'd be a good one to talk about. So God bless, and I'll see you soon.